the stands with an NBA legend, Larry Bird.
Folks, I'm here with one of the great NBA superstars, a real legend, Larry Bird. Larry, I almost didn't recognize you with the sunglasses. What are you up to now?
Come on, John, pay attention.
I'm honestly concerned. He might have had a stroke.
Didn't Ricky Bobby used to drive for you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
He's doing quite well.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Richard. Get Kellner on Zach Ritchie from the radio right away.
I believe you have some tickets waiting for me. My name's Reese Bobby.
Mr. D's tickets have been waiting for you for a long time.
Who needs two? I got tickets. Tickets right here, $60 a pop.
He's gotten around Norton, and now he's right behind Girard, but Girard's going to block the whole track. Man, he's scary.
Ah, Ricky Bobby. Now we shall dance. And yes, it will be a slow jam.
If he doesn't do it, he's done. That's right, he'll be driving a tour bus.
Will you tell Mr. Dennett that Ricky Bobby is my best friend? And it's shaking big time.
Boy, Cal, I don't like the way you're talking out there.
Damn the torpedoes!
Come on, man, slingshot it! Slingshot! Come on!
I can't believe it. If it isn't
by
Concho
himself,
shake and bake, buddy! He's again! We're going to bake it! Here I come! Slingshot engaged! Nah, mate! I'm out of town! Out! What are you doing? I can't believe it. Now I've seen everything. Cal Mott from Denny Racing just helped a rival driver pass a teammate.
Laps to go.